May my heart be my guiding key.
Nice.
At my level. Alright, adamantite. I need more electrum. Now I'm getting the adamantite like crazy. Which is also good because I've got a lot of keyblades I still need to do. And hello, purple crystal. Wait, there's number 12. Money ball. Crystal. Oh wow, that only counts as one heart left. Next group. Yeah, all those little tiny things count as one heart left. That sucks. We go. All right. Oh, we're not funny number anymore. Ow.
Mm-hmm.
Me and my propeller of doom. Bismarck Gazer, complete the Bismarck Eclipse and receive this accommodation. Oh, that. Okay, so there's three. Let's go and unlock a treasure sphere. Is it inside the thing? Shouldn't be. Help, the lasers want to kill me. Fight that monstrosity again. Oh wait, no, that's not the monstrosity. There it is. Eventually I will get there. Crystals. Of course. Also, the other waypoint. And there's the other constellation. Right. So why don't we go and do that constellation instead? Oh, there's a Heartless down here. Didn't exactly realize that. Owie. That hurt. Oh boy. I don't like that. Woo! Woo! Has a lot of health. There we go. Got an A. That's what I'm using more than anything else. It's like it summons it and then it gets pissy. Oh, you can stop that. Interesting. Ooh, that was close. I would have died at the very end. Here we go again. The big FU laser. How fun. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Yeah, I didn't get that constellation. Crystal? Ah, crystal. The crystal! Of course! Thank you. Oh, barely got that one. Vortex. Roman 8 and an Orichalcum. And blue fragment number 6. So I think I'm just missing number 7, right?
Let's see.
Almost.
Let's see.
The Omega Constellation. All right, this should be the last treasure sphere in all the game over here. Oh, thank goodness. Here we go. Fluorite. Okay, there we go. I'm like, you gave me fluorite? What did I ever do to you? Now I need to actually see. I'm missing 7 information blueprint fragments. I'm missing 7, 9, 10, and 11. Which means I might be down here. There's one. This one's probably 7. Nope, that's 9. Well, that's 9. What's that other one? Hello, Constellation. Did I already get you?
Let's see.
Yes. If I already got you, then chances are I already got this crystal over here, but now I'm curious.
Let's see.
Yeah, it's the big mark. Yeah, I already got that crystal. Of course. Getting a lot of Orichalcums. There's the Electrum. I'm like, where the heck's my Electrum? does check in the underside. For more crystals. That hurt. Okay, that barely missed me. There's a Keyblade graveyard, but that's not what I mean. I need a crystal. Of course! Looks like there are none. Ow! Except for that. Ow! Except for whatever's over here. I got that. That hurt. Yeah. All right, let's go and fight that Heartless. To fight the Dreadnought at level 76. Fight three! I think my other vehicle did more damage. It was just slower. Alright, so we'll go to world map again. Hey, gummy shop. Whatever get ya? Emblem, decoy ducky, zebra, sculpted M, meow wow, poach, cat, bunny, bird, dog, cake, treasure chest. Alright, let's see. Range 2. Ooh, I can put more weapon gummies. Put maybe one more cannon on. 150. This might be too much. Yeah, it exceeds it. Alright. Alright, let's see. I can do a cannon gummy. Or should I do an Ultima gummy? I can't do an Ultima gummy. Can't do that either. Needs more gun. Needs more gun. I got my drills. Ooh, that's what I should install. Movement gummies, engine. How much is this? 24? Thank you. Alright. Change skin pattern. No. No, I want to save this blueprint. No. I want abilities. And yeah! We're putting that on. God, we're putting that on. Cost converter allows you to give up a teeny. Nope, we're keeping the teeny ships. Here, we'll get our mobility. And it's number 3. We gave it more gun. All right. You know what? We're actually gonna, before we go from there, we are gonna go to San Francisco to Hero's Garage. And we're going to drop off and try and upgrade some Keyblades, because I'm sure people are tired of me fighting in space. Hello, Baymax. Where is everyone?
Hey, Sora.
Moogly Moogalop, welcome to the Moogle Shop. Oh, and the Astrolabe. And the Storm Anchor. Alright, anything else I can make? Because I need to do stuff for that, but let's see. Manifest. Need a Wellspring Crystal and a Lightning Crystal. Need a Wellspring Crystal. Adamantite. Need a Sinister Crystal and Wellspring Crystal. Wow, I did not do the Wheel of Fate at all. Yeah, I need more adamantite. I need adamantite up the wazoo! So, tell you what, everyone. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go grind some crystals. Of course. And then what we'll do is upgrade the rest of our keyblades. That we can, because I don't think I've encountered... No, I have encountered the Sinister Crystal. So I will be doing that off-screen, all the resource grinding, and then we'll upgrade as many Keyblades as we can. So anyway, everyone, gonna end it off right here. This has been Neronium. Next time, get ready for Keyblade upgrades. Bye! Hey everyone, thanks for watching! If you want to check out more Kingdom Hearts content, check out the top link for a playthrough of Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance HD. And if you want to see what connected directly into Kingdom Hearts 3, check out the bottom link for Kingdom Hearts 0.2, A Fragmentary Passage.